Hi, what's up? It's Michelle Carduño here with Viva Latino. Hola, ¿qué tal? Soy aquí con ustedes en Viva Latino. Hoy estamos hablando de relaciones. And I have a special guest here with you all today.
Yo soy Micael Abdullah. Y él es mi esposa Marlena Abdullah.
Yo
soy peleador, luchador profesional. No, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu y Muay Thai también. Florianópolis, Brasil.
See, so you're a fluent fighter. And the reason why I invited them, because I've seen their love that they have for each other. And so I wanted to see, you know, what their advice was, what makes it work and what got them married.
Being a fighter, I'm no stranger to working for things that I want. So for 2 years, I repeatedly on and off, asked her out. Finally, the stars aligned. And from there, you know, we've been pretty much inseparable ever since.
Any advice you might have for any girls out there looking to, you know, want to get married?
Mainly, you have to trust your man.
Now, you said trust, and a lot of women have trust issues out there because they were cheated on. What did you do to affirm her of your love?
Marlena earned my trust by repeatedly being honest to me, even when it's not the truth that I wanted to hear. And that's the kind of friend that I want. And little by little, the trust kept stacking up and stacking up.
Are you going to be fighting anywhere soon?
Actually, my website is MikaelBJJ.com. That's MikaelBJJ.com for Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Opening up a Aces Jiu-Jitsu Club here in Austin, Texas. And should be fighting, I got a pay-per-view, hopefully fight coming up in Trinidad in September.
That's awesome. And she's going to have a baby.
Yeah. Our little girl, Luna. Yeah, little Luna.
See, that's awesome. Girls, it is kind of, I shouldn't say it's a game, but if you play your cards right and let the man honor and love you, then you too will say I do.